करीना कपूर एंड सैफ अली खान्स एडोरेबल मंचकिन तैमूर अली खान नेवर फेल्स टू डिलाइट अस। व्हाइल वी गेट आवर एवरीडे डोज ऑफ तैमूर थ्रू हिज लवली पिक्चर्स ऑन सोशल मीडिया, हिज डॉटिंग पेरेंट्स रेयरली गेट टाइम टू स्पेंड विद हिम गिवन देयर हेक्टिक वर्क शेड्यूल। However, has that ever stopped Kareena from bonding with her baby boy? Absolutely not. Mummy Kareena knows exactly how to make the most of the time she gets with his little man. Bebo is often seen taking Tim along with her on the sets of her shoot, and it is amazing for the people on the set to see them bond. Many endearing pictures of the mother-son from the set have made their way to social media, and it has been nothing but an absolute treat for his fans. After delivering her baby boy Taimur Ali Khan, Kareena Kapoor Khan was back to work in no time. She was then shooting for her comeback film Veere Di Wedding. Although she was out there working, she made sure she spent time with her munchkin whenever possible, even if meant on the sets of her film during her downtime. Taimur Ali Khan accompanies his mommy dearest Kareena Kapoor Khan on the set of her film whenever possible. But having him around always while you are working is not always possible, and during those, Kareena is just a video call away from her little munchkin. It might be just an other regular day where Taimur Ali Khan is stunned, confused, angry and happy all at once when look at the photographers present to click him. He even waved out to the media. Can he get any cuter? Kareena shared a series of photos and videos from Taimur and her portrait session, and one can say by looking at the pictures that the mother-son duo thoroughly enjoyed the session and spent some quality time bonding together. Before we give you a recap of how Kareena Kapoor Khan, Saif Ali Khan and Taimur Ali Khan had spent their 2020, let us show you how the family of four made the most of the last day of this year. Sharing mushy pictures with Saif and Taimur, pregnant Kareena celebrated the last day of this year with lots of snuggles and cuddles. Kareena captioned the picture as, "Ending the year, snuggling and cuddling, trying to force the boys into a perfect picture. 2020 would not have been possible without the two loves of my life. Marching ahead to new beginnings. Stay safe, my friends. Love and hope from us. We love you all. Happy New Year." Kareena has proved the mettle of her parenting skill by revealing the things she had taught her little munchkin, the games she had played with him, and the way she had made him aware about all the religious values. The doting mommy never skips a chance to show her intense love on her son. Please have a look at some of the adorable moments between mommy Kareena and Taimur Ali Khan.